Meanwhile, we're still watching Philip and Eric over here at number two. And then at number one, both David and Aaron are still going strong, making those key decisions.
I
seen some outstanding matches today. How about a round of applause for all of our finalists today and these 2011 Nationals? It's been going strong. Here at table number two. And we have Aaron and David. 1-1. Aaron says he's got my number. Let's hope for his sake that he's wrong. But we have seen the Arnold family do some truly amazing things here at Pokemon. So perhaps Davey has inherited that Pokemon gene. A Poke recipe, will. Yeah! While Davey's fan base sounds excited tonight, something. Danny and Simon still in their first game. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for Philip Codio and an outstanding showing today. Put your hands together for this young man. In our top four here at the VGC Nationals. Meanwhile, we are watching with bated breath as Aaron and David are working to close out this match.